Hi, so I just found out that I actually got a gravid isopod, and with gravid it means that it has eggs. So that's very interesting.